I'm gonna need a clear head for this, lads. No distractions, please.
Good luck.
Anyone between me and that stone dies.
Stop. I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her.
What I came for. You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one.
Thank you.
What? What about my daughter?
Don't touch the sword!
She meant no harm.
Take out the sword!
What? No! Mother! Mother, listen to me!
It'll explode unless you pull out the sword!
Oh, God! No! I blamed myself. And it was you! You killed her!
Killed her? She's not dead! She went where I was supposed to go, where you could have gone!
Makes sense right this second, or I swear I'll execute you where you stand!
I told you to pull out the sword. I told you!
Where is my mother?
Avalon! It's not a myth. Don't you get it? You'll never understand. I'm wasting my breath.
From this moment, your every breath is a gift from me.
Laura?
For years, my father believed Mother was alive. It was what kept him going. I pitied him for thinking that way. Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.